Each year, because of the global warming, the water gets hotter and hotter, and we can see more and more jellyfish. These jellyfish, they came from the Red Sea into the Mediterranean, and they cause real damage here. They compete with local fish for the food, and they get stuck in the power plants and desalination plants, and they cause real damage. And of course, they sting, so people stay away from the beaches during the summer, which is the busiest time.